I don't think Deborah driving around in a golf cart intoxicated on a Tuesday afternoon lost in a cul-de-sac is safe. At least criminals in New York have the decency to admit what they're doing is wrong.